everybody, it is I, the people with the bow tie sketches here at home. And today we are going to perform the ultimate parkour by jumping off of this backwards parkour like that. How was your day? Welcome back to Operator Time. I think I already said that. Could have, could not have. We at Le Cali. We're at Le Cali. Go for it, and we got it. Gotta see who our secret admirer is. Totally knew that we would find it. And back down. Did anybody else just hear like a fish jumping? That freaks me out. Time to climb the ramp again. Yay. This is not the last time we do it. This is next to the last time. But we still have to go get some. You know what I just realized? I forgot to update that border. Well, I'll be right back, everybody. Everybody, I'm back. As you can see, we have the door on screen now. So, we're gonna talk to Fish Legs over here. And give him this letter right here. Oh, it is so hot in here. I'm like sweating up a storm. And...
this letter from Pikachu. You mentioned she's inside Lord Jabu Jabu. That's not possible. Our guardian god, Lord Jabu Jabu, would never leave my dear Princess Ludo. But since that stranger Ganondorf came here, Lord Jabu Jabu has been a little greener in the fields. The evidence seems clear. Of course you'll go find Ludo. You can pass through here to the altar of Lord Jabu Jabu. I'll keep this letter, you keep the bottle it is in. Take it respectfully. Please find my dear Princess Ludo immediately. Dora. This is true luck, everybody. Looking at the crotch of a fat fish man. And now we're gonna do another Olympic gold medal ride off of this waterfall. And we're gonna go over here. Half of my comment here is just saying what I'm doing. Help me! You got a fish! I'll name it Nemo. This is my fish. Tennis have my fish. My Nemo. My Nitori's coming soon. In fact, even sooner for you guys. I'm ridiculous. Alright, I can't believe we just defeated the one boss, like, last episode, and now we're already going into another dungeon. Like, OMG, that's amazing. Get ready to be disgusted, everybody. You'll combust at the sight of inner body things. I'm watching you right now. Alright, time to take a look. No, no, what are you doing? Not my Nemo! Not my Nemo! Nemo! He's gonna eat Nemo. Ah!
coming for you, Nemo!
I can switch back as far as shields now. Alright. Alright. Spit it. Spit the grossness at me. This really is a disgusting place. Congrats on making such a disgusting place, Nintendo. Nope. So much nope. You? Who are you? I am Rudo, Princess of the Zoras. What? Are you saying my father asked you to come here and save me? I'd never ask anyone to do such a thing. Letter in a bottle? I have no idea what you're talking about. My father is worried about me. I don't care. Anyway, I can't go home right now. And you, get out of here, understand? Oh no! I should just make her Janet's friends. Oh my god! I'm totally being Janice. Are you still hanging around here? I told you to go away. I'm okay. I've been going inside Lord Jabu Jabu's belly since I was little, but Lord Jabu Jabu is very strange today. There are electrified jellyfish and strange holes around. On top of that, my precious stone was, but that's none of your business. Anyway, you go home now, understand? You're that worried about me, then I will give you the honor of carrying me. However, I won't leave until I find the thing I'm looking for. You'd better believe me.
Jerk.
Sure. And now do you choose a weapon? Dang it, it's not working. I don't want to Z-target any of them right now, okay? Throw them. There's a spider over there, but I don't think so. Okay, fine. I get spider. There was a fairy up there, and I am so upset right now. Third time! Alright, let's go. And hit it with a princess. Hit it with a princess. Hit it. Something in there. But I don't want to lose her, so we're not going after it this time, guys. about 10 minutes in now. Okay, so we still got 10 minutes left. We got this. This is a switch. It doesn't look like you can press it down with your weight alone, Sketch. Well, good thing I have a fat fish on top of me. Then I'll take it. And game saved. All right, Princess Rudo. So we need to kill the red one. In here we go. Okay, so we're not close enough. Okay, not nice. Die. Why do I keep using the slingshot though? Alright, there we go. It's dead now. What could be in this chest? I actually have a clue. Dungeon map after we get the dungeon item. A lot of things about this dungeon don't make sense. Link has a stomach of steel.
Oh my god, how inconsiderate. How could you leave me all behind if you're a man? Act like one. Take responsibility.
Bitch, I'm getting you out of here, okay? You leave me alone, right now.
The red slime eating is gone.
I don't care. Oh look, magic. And one more. Oh, there are two more.
guys!
Alright.
Anyways. Yay!
Now this has got to be the best.
Yay. Compass.
Open. Did this place change color? Oh my god. Is this making anybody else really motion sick right now? Oh, you shut up. I've saved your life multiple times. Note to self, Zoras are electric. Now we can also go over here. Sorry if you can hear that, that's a phone. Okay, one more hit should do it. Man, are we really gonna get through this dungeon in one episode? We don't have nearly enough time to get Aranite. So we're at least gonna cut off at the boss. Go this way. Kill it! Sorry, I'm intensely focused right now. I would really help more if I wasn't focused on killing the screen. Oh my god! I swear this place changes color every time I come in here. To say the least. Ooh, destroy the gold skeleton.
Oh my god. That's it. That's what I've been looking for. Throw me up there onto the platform.
Princess Rudo got the spiritual stone. But why Princess Rudo?
Oh my goodness. I finally found my mother's stone. I got very upset when Lord Jabu Jabu swallowed it. While I was feeding him, he suddenly swallowed me. I was so surprised I dropped it inside. But now that I found it, I don't need to be in here anymore. So, take me home right now.
You kind of deserve this. Just so you know.
What is this, an octopus?
I feel like that's how a lot of porn starts. But, runs, you! Anymore. Gotta take a milk break. Guys, looks like that's where we're gonna finish up this episode. Thank you all for watching and have a fabulous, awesome, I'm gonna shut up.